Hi, my name is John Anderson. I work with Clipper Distributing, and I'm here today to talk to you about our 5-gallon pail pump, which is Clipper item number P55P. So why do you need a pump, and what is it used for? And the main thing this is used for is transporting intervention or rescue from the 5-gallon pail pump to either a measuring cup to transport into another container or a hose-in foamer. So now that you know what this is used for, let's talk a little bit about the pump itself. And the reason we know it's important to talk about the pump itself is because rescue and intervention is an accelerated hydrogen peroxide based product. So the pump and the equipment that you use has to be rated for AHP. If it's not rated for AHP, then it can ruin the equipment or compromise the efficacy of the disinfectant that you are using. So now that you know what it is and why, let's talk a little bit about the pump and how you attach it, okay? So I've brought in a 5-gallon pail lid, and this is gonna come with a plastic piece over this and then a plastic insert. So just pull the plastic insert out and it'll pop out of the lid like this. Grab your pump out of the box. The pump is gonna be coming with four parts. It's gonna come with the main part, the attachment, and then two straws. The straw is just an extra one, so whenever you get two straws, don't let that confuse you. Take this collar and attach it to the main pump, and then there's a nipple underneath here, and you can take the straw and attach it to the nipple, and make sure this is tight, and this is one part that people can struggle with, because if it's not, then whenever you go to pump solution out, then it'll come out as foam because air will be getting in the line. Once you have this attached, stick it down through the 5-gallon pail pump and it'll screw onto the plastic insert, such as this, and then just pump as normal. Now this pump will not stay prime, so you'll just start over pumping it every time, but it's really easy to get the solutions out. And that's all we have for the 5-gallon pail pump. Once again, item number P55P. If you have any questions, you can get on our website at www.clipperdis.net. Thank you.